Download this song for free at YouTubePromo.com.
Benetton luggage, one sister, pretty thing, light skin. Niggas a body over hood, like fuck it, with a scar by left eye. Her brother Alex was extremely close. He sold coats and mints, had trays putting in toilets and sinks. Loved to roller skate, 99 did time up in Norway. Came home blown to thorough kings and soldiers. Never gave a fuck about that MC beef in Queens. Alex, he was a rich nigga. He had close to 10 bodies under his belt. His man did the last one and got murdered himself. Took him a while to get his head together. Alex one day out in LA made a call in New York. Told his man I guard is going down. Fly the whole team in for support. Remember that Ray shit that Jamie Foxx played? That was my shit. I never got paid. They got rich off a stolen script. In 98 I seen Charles on the Cali strip. Showed him the copyrighteous life in the real flick. Then Braille, he read it in no time. Hit me with his math, said I'll give you some more lines. Real talk, stand up dude. Said how you like Jamie Foxx to replay you. He said yeah that's cool, but under one circumstance. You think he can blow my one flip, my talk in my hands? I said, sure, why not? He can imitate anything. Trust me, this young boy hot. Shook his hands and I bounced in the limo. Grabbed myself, bit my cigar, then rolled down the window. Contact Stony Brook and Robbins. Told him we got it in 10. Let a yo Ray Ray signed it. Now we can move on and shoot this live shit. With mad options, Paramount and DreamWorks, we shop it. Or Mandalay and New Line cop it. I'll go and get 10 mil and blow it on the independent market. But anyway, down in PF Chains, I had a meeting with this rich investor. Said he'd throw 20 million on the kid's film, only if he chose the cast. He was drunk, he was talking real fast. So I test his mouth, laid back, then I put him on blast. Where exactly gonna get this cash? I got an El Gotti, Gigante connect. Wise guys that kill Pilates, catching bodies, earning respect. The waiter came in and dropped off the strip fried rice he ordered. I said thanks as he poured my water. Then now came the veggie roll, sesame, chicken, and mint tea. Rice wine had me wanting to pee. Said, excuse me, I'll be right back. Pardon me, grabbed his glass and he nodded to me. Skated off to take a piss. This shit felt like a nut. Got back to do vanish. BK stripped the door. Asked the waiter where he go. The motherfucker spoke Spanish.